I Never Hear the Word Escape by Emily Dickinson. Read for LibriVox.org. I never hear the word escape without a quicker blood, a sudden expectation, a flying attitude. I never heard of prisons broad by soldiers battered down, but I tug childish at my bars, only to fail again. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.